I got so bad. I was nodding out all the time. I could barely even drive. So I started using meth again. And finally, 3 years later, I was like, I've got to get off this methadone. I have to. I can't function. It was tearing my life apart. I was worse off on methadone than I was before. So I went off of it cold turkey at home. Like, I lost my job, everything.